Gonna eat 'em, were you? You damn savage.
A group of magisters circle an elf, weapons drawn. The hound barks to draw their attention.
Sir! We've got company.
Ah, planning an ambush with this scion, were you? The witch don't fool me. She's wrecked this ship by herself, with a collar on.
I tell you, I am no witch. The spores do this, if I do not find the rest.
Store the elven hedge magic. Weren't much use when we flooded your forest with death fog, were it? Lucian said it was a necessary evil. Me? I was just sorry we didn't get the lot of you.
You! I try to give you a chance, more than your divine order give mine.
Ossa, her armor!
The scion twitches in sudden rage, and her armor uncoils as if made of living vines.
No more chances.
You're not trying to escape, are you?
Is mine.
A snarl of vines snakes upward from the corpse. After a moment, you realize the gruesome truth. They're not entangling the corpse, but bursting from it. The vines bear unmistakable signs of old elven magic, the likes of which Cyan's once used to make entire forests spring to life. The vines have split the corpse's chest with incredible force. Thin roots wriggle from limbs and nail beds, anchoring it to the ground. The vines encircle a rough depression, as if something held there was violently torn free. Before you even registered the cool flesh, the vines lash around your wrist and drag you close. They pulse, tightening mercilessly, and release you, withdrawing sluggishly, as if sated, for now.
Good find.
Your Godwoken has asked you a question. Answer him. Now speak. I am a proud lawyer to the Order. I would not dream of subverting.